high and go cross country. But while I was having my issues, Troy said it's really rough at 3,000 feet. Like, he doesn't even want to go there rough. So you know what? We're not going to go there. Okay, if I land here, I can skid over to the shore. That's my out. Iceberg on the river there, guys. That's cool. Oh, I've got a bald eagle right there. Sorry, buddy, I didn't see you. All right, we're way away from them now. Hey, buddy. Dude, everything on this buggy is crooked today. My camera, my battery's dying. coming in hot over open water. There's his wake. So I was within glide of shore there, guys, so not to worry. Troy's getting all greasy and flying this little creek. Today, you guys. Nice day for a little fly, but definitely something wrong with this rig. I'm not sure what. Well, you know what that is. Well, guys, hope you enjoyed the video. I have no idea what happened. Just shut off. Could be a wire off in the dash. I don't know. Should have brought my fishing rod. And that Crown Royal. Ah!
And Frank, thanks, man. Much appreciated.
Ah! Why didn't I bring the Crown Royal? Oh, friggin' hell. All right, guys, if you're new to the channel, like and subscribe, and yeah, hit the notifications for more videos coming. Yeah, thanks for joining along. We'll see if we get this thing out of here.